this is with my friend after school. I like watching English story on TV as well. And now, I want to tell you a story about the little bunny surprise mama. Once upon a time, there was a little bunny who loved his mama more than anything in the world, and he decided to do something special for her just because he always wanted to make her happy. On Sunday day, while little bunny was collecting food, his friend Yohan came to him and asked, "What are you doing, little bunny?" Little bunny answered with smile, "I am collecting food for mama." Later that day, as little bunny was painting a picture, his friend Mouse came over and asked, "What are you doing, little bunny?" Little bunny answered, "I am painting a picture for mama." Then when little bunny was walking home, his friend Frog came to him and asked, "What are you doing, little bunny?" Little bunny said, "I am buying a rose for mama." Finally, little bunny went home and surprised mama with his gift. He says, "Surprise!" Mama was touched and asked, "It is a special day today?" Little bunny replied, "No, it isn't. Just because I love you, mama." Mama hugged little bunny and said, "I love you too, little bunny." From this story, we can learn a lesson is that actions speak louder than words. I hug my mom, help my mom do housework. I give my flower and say, "Love my mom every day." Thank you for your listening. Goodbye.